Hello, 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 hello. Yeah, let's go back again to the Renaissance. Perhaps you know that the Renaissance started roughly in the 14th century and ended roughly in the 17th century. I think most of the spectacular paintings of the Renaissance were from the 15th and 16th century, and this is one such example, very, very famous example, world-renowned picture, not as well-known as the Mona Lisa, but close to that. So, who is the artist? When was it made? And what is the title?